Hi, I'm Joe James, and in this video I'm going to present the top 5 programming languages for 2018. But instead of just showing you my opinions, I thought first I'd show a summary of other rankings that I found around the web. So Coding Dojo ranked the most in-demand languages based on job postings, and this is from February of 2017. They ranked SQL as number 1, followed by Java, Python, JavaScript, and C++. TopProgrammingLanguages.com ranked the top programming languages based on a survey of users in February of 2017, and they found Python number 1, followed by C, C++, Java, and JavaScript. Forbes magazine ranked the most in-demand languages in May of 2017, ranking Python number 1, then Java, JavaScript, C#, and PHP. IEEE Spectrum ranked the top 5 programming languages in July of 2017 with Python number 1, then C, Java, C++, and C#. So here on IEEE Spectrum you see 3 different variants of C. These three variations of the C programming language are all very popular, but it's kind of surprising to see them all 3 on one top 5 list. GitHub ranked the most popular languages among 24 million users in October of 2017, and they ranked JavaScript number 1, and then Python, Java, Ruby, and PHP. And just for another perspective on this, I asked my friend Sunny Chu, who's a software engineer, to give me her thoughts on it in November of 2017, and she ranked Python number 1, followed by JavaScript, and then Kotlin, which is now widely used on Android development, and Swift, which is widely used on iOS development, and then C, or some variant of C, as number 5. Summing things up, here are basically the top 5 ranking from 6 different sources around the web. And you can see that Python is consistently number 1 on most of the lists, and Java, C, and JavaScript consistently rank very high on everybody's list. My top picks for top programming languages going into 2018, what are the most important languages to learn? I said number 1, Python, and that's largely because of the popularity of Python in machine learning, data science, and data analysis, but also because Python is widely used as a scripting language, and it's very popular in web development as well. Number 2, JavaScript, because JavaScript is really the dominant programming language now in front-end web development, and it's also gaining a lot of traction in back-end web development. Number 3, Java. And number 4, some variant of C, either C++ or C#. And number 5, SQL, or SQL. So these are my picks. I hope this video was helpful for you. I hope you found it interesting. If so, please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'm Joe James. Thanks for watching.